Do you know that the last TV show you binge-watched was probably made with a subtitling template? What are subtitling templates? Let's imagine you are a global media company and you have this show that you want to subtitle into 50 different languages. As a company, what you will not do is you will not send this show to 50 different subtitlers asking them to time and to translate this show. Instead, what you will do is you will create a subtitling template, that is a time-coded transcription together with annotations explaining some elements that might be potentially difficult to translate. And then once you have this template, you will send it to those 50 different subtitlers who will translate, but they will not have to do the time coding. If you want to learn how to create subtitling templates, join our AVT Masterclass course on template creation.